In this video, we are going to talk about project constraints. Project constraint is an element of the project which you need to manage throughout your project life cycle. And if you fail to manage that element or constraint, then your project might fail. So there are six constraints which you need to consider and which you need to manage. Earlier, there was a concept called triple constraint triangle, in which we had time, cost, scope as the three constraints forming a triple constraint. And this triangle, it indicates that if you try to tweak any of these elements, then it will impact the other two elements. It might impact at least one of the other two elements, and it might also impact the quality of the project. For example, if you try to compress the schedule of your project, then you might have to add more and more resources in your project, which might add to cost of your project. If your customer comes up with more changes or more requirements, and if your scope is increasing, then it might impact your time and cost. You might have to increase the schedule of your project, and also you might have to bear additional project cost. So this way, if any of these three constraints is getting changed, then it is impacting at least one of the other two constraints, and it might also impact the quality. For example, if you try to complete your project within a very shortest possible time, or you can say if you try to compress the schedule without tweaking the cost and without compromising the scope, then there is a possibility that your project's quality might get impacted. So this way, you will have to take care of all these constraints of your project. And this triple constraint triangle has evolved, and now we have six constraints to manage in our project. So the first constraint, it talks about time. When we say time constraint, that means you have to complete your project on time or before time, and you should deliver a quality product. The second constraint is cost. You have to deliver your cost, or you have to complete your project within the stipulated cost, and you should not go over budget. The third constraint, it says benefits. Benefits could be customer satisfaction, benefit could be revenue increase for your organization. So when we talk about customer satisfaction, you have to ensure that you are delivering a product to the customer which is meeting customers' expectations. So that is one of the key benefit that we need to earn for our project. The next constraint is quality. Quality is like you have to deliver a product which meets all the expectations of the customer, and it should be defect free. There should not be any flaws in the product that you deliver to the customer. So you have to ensure that you build quality in your product. So this is one of the key constraint. Then we have scope. You have to manage scope throughout your project life cycle. If your customer is coming to you with changes or more requirements, then you have to follow change control procedure, and also you have to think that those all changes with respect to other constraints of your project, and that we do as part of change control procedure. The change control board, they conduct these kind of evaluations for the changes that come up in the project. So if you fail to manage this constraint, then there is a possibility that your project might fail. The next important constraint is risk. Risk could be related to resources, risk could be related to the cost, risk could be related to your project's schedule, risk could be related to the stakeholders or any conflicts in the project. So you have to manage all the risks of your project very well, and you have to try to identify risks as early as possible and mitigate negative risks, enhance positive risks. So that way you will be able to manage the risk constraint of your project. So when all these constraints, all these six constraints are managed properly and diligently, then your project is going to succeed. Like, there is a maximum possibility that your project will succeed. So these are the different constraints which we have to keep in mind and which we have to manage throughout our project life cycle.